Oh, yeah. Oh, welcome, everyone. So this is evidently, Monday morning, September 17, 2018. So allow me to introduce this latest sketch, of course. I'm actually, one of my newest sketches, of course, I've been working on since last month on August 13, 2018. This is evidently a brand new sketch, of course, I actually began working on sketching the most beautiful, actress Laura Harrier. You may also know her as, Liz Allen from, Spider-Man Homecoming movie. So I began testing my skills on, working on the sketch of the beautiful, Laura Harrier herself. Wanted to see exactly how well can I be able to progress. How well I can try and, test my skills onto this sketch, though. See how well I can progress. So, anyways, let me get started working on this sketch. I haven't really forgotten about that other previous sketch I worked on Andre Aline Allen. So I'm gonna get to her. As soon as I'm done with this sketch. Oh, almost forgot to add in, adding in, like, say, well, brown color pencil. All right, cool. The air conditioner is on. Hold on, let me add this black color pencil on Laura's eyebrows. I'll be adding some on her hair too. Hold on. Oh, let me move this out of the way. Oh, this pencil sharpener. All right. Oops. There you are. Oh, can my, oh, let me move my right leg a little bit because it's basically, because I just basically just fell asleep. My right leg's basically just fell asleep while I've been busy, like, say what, just, you know, coloring in this sketch of, of Laura Harrier that I've been busy working on. voila.
Okay, let me see. I make sure I don't miss a spot. All right, where is that? Okay, there is the black color pencil. Let's get started, shall we?